Hi, my name's Howard Turner. Nowadays I design recording studios, but once upon a time I used to have a band called The Nivens, based mostly around Norwich, I suppose. Well, I suppose The Nivens started really when my friend Russell and I, we'd both been in bands in Norwich, and in all the bands I'd been in, we were all terribly earnest and really, really trying to succeed. And I just built a recording studio, and we thought that let's stop all this lark and just have a band for fun. So we started The Nivens, playing, which was, I suppose, music like the Beatles, but with a bit more distortion. We had a single released on a cover single on a magazine, fanzine, which was quite fun. And then started to play a bit more around here. People were enjoying it. Started to play a little bit in London as well. There was some rehearsal rooms based up at the university, which I had a hand in running, which meant that a lot of the bands came through and we met once a week to book the rooms and to talk about things. It allowed us to create a lot of gigs. Also, we made a few compilation records which were funded with the money made from the rehearsal rooms. All of that sort of helped to generate that sort of vibe that was happening in Norwich in the mid to late 80s. So the video you're about to see, Play Blue, was shot by another Norwich music stalwart, Vince Rogers, who'd been in Test Cardiff and also in G Mr. Tracy. We'd signed to a French label and they wanted a decent music video. None of us had ever done this sort of thing before. There's probably about 25 times more ideas than you actually need in the video. We were about to go on tour. We borrowed a Hi8 camera. I chucked it at one of the roadies, said, learn how to use this by the time we get to Paris. He shot the tour footage and then the rest of it was shot on a wind-up 16mm camera that we borrowed. All the editing time was paid for with pizzas and beer, and that's the result.